Any bigger.
So I've got two guest judges here with me today. Between them, they've sold millions and millions of records. They've won countless awards. So it's my absolute pleasure to introduce a legend and an old friend of mine as well. It's Nile Rogers and it's Liam Payne. Hey!
Thank you so much for doing this.
Thank you.
We've been here before doing this, haven't we, eh?
Mate, I've been sent home from here before.
Oh, that is true, that is true. Honestly, it was funny because day before yesterday, my best mate just got back to ours and we just listened to back-to-back One Direction. We just listened to its second, third, fourth album. Loving the songs, loving the memories. It was nice.
Did you know 8 years ago today was the day that One Direction formed?
Funnily enough, I do. I was in the band, yeah. I do remember it very well, yeah.
Make it sound more dramatic.
No, I didn't realise that,
yes,
Simon. Yeah, wow.
I've got your application sheets.
Oh, my God.
Look at that.
Look at that scarf, lad.
Look at your neat writing.
Sure, that's not neat, is it?
Yeah. Really?
These aren't copies. These are the real ones.
Yeah, I see that, yeah. OK, let's see what you got for us. Of course.
Is this weird?
Yeah, I'm not going to lie. It is. Let's go. It's weird enough you to add me to work and I might listen to One Direction songs on the way.
Every time I hear one of your songs, I always feel proud about it. Always brings back good memory. Are you hungry?
Absolutely.
By the way, it's on me.
Of course it is.
Did you talk to me?
Yeah, we're already in here, aren't we?
What, you talk to that? Hello?
Yeah, yeah.
Hang on, what do I do?
Just shout him.
Shout to what?
Oh, it's Simon Cowell.
Yes. I can't see you.
Oh, don't worry, you'll see me in the next window.
What do you want?
I'll have a double cheeseburger, please. Just...
Right, double cheeseburger for my friend, please. And I'm gonna have a fish thing.
Fillet of fish.
Filet of fish.
Filet of fish.
This is the Bisco subject for last year.
Anthony, let me start off by introducing how I know you, because we know each other. So Anthony auditioned for your show a year ago and he sang Issues and he came in with a black eye for his audition, so stole me out straight away. I don't think I've ever seen anyone at first audition with a black eye. And yeah, I've really got to know you over the last year and got to know your family, and I think you're a lovely, lovely guy, lad.
Thanks very much, Louis. Love you, lad.
I want to say something. You're being very modest here. What Louis actually did was he contacted Anthony after the show and gave him the help I think you needed at the time.
Yeah, yeah, thank you very much, Libby.
I got an inbox on Twitter off Libby and I started chatting to him. Obviously, he'd seen my story in the papers and he said, look, do you want some help? Because you know, I want to help you. So I just jumped at it. I went away to rehab. 4 months. You know, it really helped me. It was a blessing, that place, to me. I wouldn't have been in this place where I am now, a good place, if it weren't for Louis.
And how are you doing with that help?
I'm doing good, yeah. You know, I'm clean, fresh out the toaster.
Yes! Me and you.
And what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing a song by Avicii. And, you know, it's called Wake Me Up. The lyrics mean so much to me.
Smash it, lad. Smash it.
God bless you, man.
Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know that I was lost. I didn't know I was lost. I didn't.
it, I was lost.
Oh dear lad, I've got to pull myself together after that. Just give me a sec. Yeah, I'm pretty emotional after that, lad.
Thanks a lot, Louis. Thanks a lot for reaching out to me in the start, man. I wasn't expecting that, you know. It's fella, man. Thank you so much, man.
Sorry, lad, I literally can't even talk here. listen, it was a big... it was a big moment for both of us, lad, and you absolutely delivered. Well done, well done.
We're gonna vote, Robbie.
Absolutely, yes, well done.
Thank you very much, Peter. Thank you, man.
I will not make it down. Let's do it, lad. Let's do it, man. Yes, I've done it, man. Wow, lad. I've been working my whole life for this. Yes! I feel like Rocky Balboa, lad. Yes!
Oh, my God.
Oh, lad. Thank you, man, flipping it.
You've got me in tears again,
man. Oh, lad.
You've done it, bro. Look how far you've come, bro. Look how far you've come.
Oh, brother.
I'm so proud of you.
I'm rolling it on.
I was so excited to give you this news, man. I was so excited. You've done it.
Thank you so much, man.
I said I won't cry again. Oh, that was lovely, though, that. Wow.
Rocky Balboa, mate.